Edler on the pitch. Athanasiou in back of the goal. Try to roll it to the front. Drysdale lost his stick. He'll go down to try and pick it up. Up comes Frida Henrique. Adler battles along the wall. Drysdale takes control as he and Kopitar come together. Kaliyev off the bench. Plays it to Roy. One-timer. Scores! On a blast for the point, the Kings have tied it.
Entry by the Kings and then drive to the net. Matt Roy just tees it up. I think there's some traffic. Look at Kopitar, right by the goaltender at the proper time. Outside of the crease, no contact, moving screen, and Stolarz can't find it. It might touch him. It goes seven hole, over the pad, underneath the arm, between the arm. That's very decisive there. Wish the Kings could move that to their power play and be that decisive in that type of a situation. Can't say enough about the timing of Kopitar. Perfect timing, creating the screen.